Today we have written to the police. The police has given us go ahead, and apart from that, we don't need the police go ahead to do a rally. And what we are doing is meant to be within the confines of the government house. So my amazement, they woke me around 7 a.m. this morning that they have sealed the government house. People are not allowed to come in and out. And I made effort to reach the DIG. I told him. I had him telling the AIG and asking him who sealed the government house. And the AIG under the telephone said they have sealed it if the governor alone wants to come, but the moment anybody comes to the governor, they will deal with him. And walking to the venue today, I was beaten by police. I was assaulted, and they used the butt of the gun to hit my neck. And since that time, I cannot turn left or turn right this night. I am in severe pain. The Compo Mopo actually was giving them instructions that they must shoot my leg. Shoot his leg. Shoot his leg. They kept shouting. They must shoot my leg. I've since been calling everybody to come to our aid. We are under siege because of this election. If nothing is done about this election, Nigeria may go into flames. I plead with you. If I can be treated like this as a governor, what will happen to the common man on the street? For a policeman to say, I said I'm the governor, he said, governor, my food. We are going to deal with you. On Saturday, the results are written, we are going to deal with you. And if we see you again, we will deal. And the order that they should use the butt of the gun, and they hit my neck with the butt of the gun and kick the balls of my deputy governor and the candidate of the party. The secretariats were locked down. They tore all his posters. And for me to explain, they started shooting sporadically and shot into the government house and shot tear gas at the people. So many people were wounded. If this is the democracy we are looking for in 2019, there is danger ahead. I am having severe pain. Severe pain. If everything happens to me, the police must be held responsible. If anything happens to me, the security agencies must be held responsible. I am having severe pain.